Hi, I'm Rebecca and I'm the owner of Bohemian Retro here in Prague in the Czech Republic. I'm standing right by this beautiful park called Regrový Sady, so we have lots of people all around us. They're going to be skateboarding and things, but just let's go with it. So this is my favourite street in Prague. It's absolutely gorgeous, and I must confess that if I ever win the lottery, I'll hold my thumbs and cross my fingers. In the Czech Republic, we hold our thumbs for luck, so I'll do both. Or if my YouTube channel ever gets so massive and I can afford to buy one of these buildings, this would be the street that I would want to have my own building. It's absolutely spectacular. It's overlooking this park, and it's April, and the blossom is out, the trees are beautiful, so I would certainly recommend anytime you're here around springtime, come and check it out. It's also fabulous in summer, winter, and of course autumn. So come check out this beautiful street. Do you want to come along with me? Okay, so the street is called Naštvanice. I can't really tell you what that means. I'm English, so I don't know all the names of all the streets. But just look at the architecture. It's absolutely beautiful. Probably, I don't know which one to pick, to be honest. I am very undecided because every time one gets done up, I have a new favourite. So this is, the neighborhood is actually called Vinohrady here. Žižkov is where the shop is based, but we're very, very close to the border. The two neighborhoods, I think about two streets over, is Žižkov. Now we're in Vinohrady, which means the wine district. You can get a lot of good wines around here and things, but I recommend having a stroll through the park and watching the beautiful sunset over the castle. Must confess, you're not gonna be alone. All of the guidebooks seem to have figured out our secret little spot, but hey, we're happy to share it as long as you respect our neighbourhood and enjoy our neighbourhood as much as we do.